Welcome, viewers, to another edition of Get It Right, the show where we ask questions from this month's Advance Magazine articles. Will our contestants get the right answer? Watch and see. Let's meet our contestants.
Hi, everyone. I'm Emma, and I'm an office manager.
Oh, and I'm Albert, a human resources specialist.
Well, what does a human resource specialist do, Albert?
Oh, well, we are responsible for a specific type of human resources work in an organization. For example, in the areas of employment and recruiting, labor and employee relations, training and development, job analysis, or benefits and compensation, my specialty is training and development.
Wow, I didn't realize there were so many areas in that title. Thank you for sharing that. Well then, today's questions come from our career article called Five Ways Taking a Pay Cut Can Make You Richer. So let's begin. What word has the following definition? To provide something good or useful in place of something else.
Is it the word restitution?
Oh, that's very close, but it isn't used in this article.
Is it the word compensate?
Yes, Emma, that is correct. Well done. Well, on the second day of this article, we learned that you may become richer in your career by relocating for your spouse's career. What does the word relocate mean?
It means to cause a person or a company to move to a new place.
That's correct. That was the definition I was looking for. Thank you, Albert. Okay, lastly, in this article, we learned that you should think through your work opportunities and your finances carefully before making your move. What does the phrase make a move mean?
It means to move into another house.
Oh, no, sorry.
It means to leave a place.
Ah, yes, that is the correct answer, Emma. Well done. And you are the winner of today's Get It Right. Viewers, how did you go today? Did you get it right? Thanks for joining us. See you next time here on
Get It Right.